Hey guys, how you doing? This is Brandon Kaufman, aka Red Shoe Nissan Dude. Now, when it comes to shopping for a new vehicle, a lot of us want the latest and the greatest technology that a vehicle can provide. There are your vehicles out there that drive themselves. Like, drive yourself, pick your hand off the steering. But that's not what we're talking about. When it comes to backing up, the backup camera has become an industry standard. So if you get a base model or a top-of-the-line model, 9 times out of 10, you're going to get a backup camera included. Some manufacturers even put sensors on the back of the vehicles, so when you're backing up, you hear an audible sound to let you know, hey, you're getting close, you're getting too close to what's behind you. But Nissan has taken the bar, and they've raised it in the 2019 Nissan Altima. That's the bar, raising the bar, you know what I mean. But anyway, I have a 2019 Nissan Altima that I want to show you guys, just to show you some of the cool things that Nissan has done when it comes to backing up. You guys want to go check it out? Come on, let's go. In the 2019 Nissan Altima, the rear view monitor comes standard. In the SR model, which is the next step up, you get the rear cross traffic alert. In the SV model, which this is, you get the rear sonar system, also the rear automatic braking. So I'm in the 2019 Nissan Altima SV. Check this out. I'm backing up, and as you see, you've got the lines that'll give you the trajectory of which way your car is going to go. The green, red, and yellow are for guidance. And as we get closer and closer to the vehicle behind you, you'll start to hear the beep. There's the beep. I'm rolling. The car will actually stop itself before it allows you to hit the vehicle behind you. Talk about a cool feature in the Nissan Altima. So that was the rear automatic braking feature in the 2019 Nissan Altima. If you have any interest in driving one, or possibly even purchasing one, give me a call. 573-338-2858. This is Brandon Kaufman, aka the Red Shoe Nissan Dude. Thank you guys. Have a good day.